There is no debate. The debate is over. It was over in 2002 when the Irish people defeated the government's attempts to further limit the rights of women to an abortion. Even the pro-life lobby legal advisor William Binchy has admitted as much. He said that the only options open to the government are a referendum to further restrict the rights of women or else legislation. Now, the government has tried on two separate occasions to restrict women's rights to an abortion, and the people have always said no. So the only credible option available to the government is legislation, and we want legislation.